Thank you very much. Thank you. It's very nice to be back in England again. Tonight I'd like to sing several new songs and a couple of familiar ones. Get right to one of the familiar ones now. It's probably, I guess, the best known song I have. It's a love song called The Last Thing on My Mind. It's a lesson too late for the learning, made of sand, made of sand. In the wink of an eye, my soul is turning in your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You've got reasons aplenty for going, this I know. This I know, for the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go, please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lie in my bed in the morning, without you, without you, each song in my breast dies a morning, without you, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. That was the last thing on my mind.
Thank you. our steps will always rise. You know my love goes with you as your love stays with me. It's just a way of changing, like the shoreline and the sea. But let's not talk of love or change, things we can't untie. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. I loved you in the morning, our kisses deep and warm, your hair upon the pillow like a sleepy golden storm. Many love before us, I know that we are not new. In city and in forest, they smile like me and you. But let's not talk of love or change, things we can't untie. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye.
Thank you very much, and I'm very pleased to be here tonight on BBC in person. This is my first trip to the British Isles, and I like it a lot. I like the big buses and the streets and the people very much. I want to sing you a song that was written by an American cartoonist, of all things. It's really a song which he wrote as a happy birthday song to the states in the South that are celebrating the centennial anniversary of the Civil War. His name is Shel Silverstein. And he collaborated with a young man whose name is Jim Friedman. And the song is called Hey Nelly Nelly. Hey Nelly Nelly, come to the window. Hey Nelly Nelly, look at what I see. He's riding into town on a swayback mule. Got a tall black hat and he looks like a fool. Sure he's talking like he's been to school. And it's 1853. Hey Nelly Nelly, listen to what he's saying. Hey Nelly Nelly, he says it's getting late. He says them black folks should all be free to walk around the same as you and me. And he's talking about a thing he calls democracy. And it's 1858. Hey Nelly Nelly, hear the band a playing. They're putting on their coats of blue, and I can't sit around here and talk with you. For it's 1861. Hey, Nelly, Nelly, now the fighting's over. My suit of blue is stained with red, and the man in the tall black hat is dead. But we sure will remember all the things he said. In even in a column that's a century wide, it's still a long and a hard and a bloody ride in 1966.
Being stolen by bandits, I must follow the sound. The triangle tingles and the trumpets play slow. But farewell, Angelina, the sky is on fire and I must go. There's no need for anger, there's no need for blame. There's nothing to prove, everything's still the same. Just a table standing empty by the edge of the sea means farewell, Angelina. The sky is trembling and I must leave. The Jack and the Queen have forsake the courtyard. 52 gypsies now file past the guards. In the space where the deuce and the ace once ran wild, farewell, Angelina, the sky is falling. I'll see you in a while. See the cross-eyed pirates sit perched in the sun, shooting tin cans with a sawed-off shotgun. And the neighbors, they clap and they cheer with each blast. But farewell, Angelina, the sky is changing color and I must leave fast. King Kong, little elves on the rooftop, they dance Valentino type tangles while the makeup man's hands shut the eyes of the dead, not to embarrass anyone. But farewell, Angelina, the sky is embarrassed and I must be gone. Machine guns are roaring and the puppets heave rocks, and fiends nail time bombs to the hands of the clocks. Call me any name you like, I will never deny it. But farewell, Angelina, the sky is erupting, I must go where it's quiet.
I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are skipping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Every day is an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories, and every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home,
thoughts are skipping home, when my music's playing home, when my love lies waiting silently for me. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness in harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, when my thoughts are skipping home, when my music's playing home, when my love lies waiting silently for me.
Silently for me. In the morning rain, with a door in my hand, with an aching in my heart, in my pockets full of sand. I'm a long way from home, Lord, I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go, out on runway number 9, 707 said to go. And I'm stuck here on the grass, where the pavement never grows. Now the liquor tasted good, and those women all were fast. Well, there she goes, my friend. Well, she's rolling down at last. Engines roll, see the silver wing on high. She's away and westward bound, far above the clouds she'll fly. Well, the morning rain don't fall, and the sun always shines. She'll be flying over my home about 3 hours' time. This old airport's got me down, it's no earthly good to me, and I'm stuck here on the ground, as cold and drunk as I can be. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. Can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain.